Hey guys, Bruce here. So this machine's been sitting for months and months. And I brought it out, and there's one thing going on with it I wasn't sure about. So when I drove it up to this spot a month ago, I didn't see that it had a neutral. So I want to make sure that the neutral is in that groove right there. Right there. And then that actually is first gear. When I moved it from my usual place where I park it, it didn't move, but I didn't realize it actually had a neutral switch. So let's see, first of all, if we have gas on these nice little carburetors with the spring release. Yes, it has gas. So it should start now. Oh yeah. I think all I gotta do is wipe it down and put some air in the tires. I don't think I have put any air in those tires since last November? So let's just get a gauge. They feel like they got a little in them. Feels like they got about 5 pounds in them. Knee pads for Uncle Bruce. Okay, what do we got here? Where's the tire valve? Stick that there. I tell you, this is a nice snowblower. What do we got? I tell you, it's got 12 pounds. They only need a squirt, eh? I don't even think I have to turn on my air compressor for this. We're good. Let's see if we can do this. Yes! In the push. There we go. Whew! I'm going to put just over 15 in here. You can hear it creaking. Oh, it's got... I went from 12 to 35. Let's take it back to about 20. Almost. Doesn't hurt to stretch him a little bit. Okay. That'll do. As they all leak a little bit, let's just check the other side now. Yeah, it needs a little. I'll let go of it. 21 pounds is what I got on the other side. That's what the dial says. So hang on, guys. Oh, almost. I got 23. Oh, I need to give it a small squirt. And it keeps sucking back on me. Honestly, don't know what the pressure should be. That'll be too much. Yep. There we are. Perfect. Put the cap on. Where's the cap? Okay. Gotta roll this out of the way because I've lost the cap. Here it is. The chains are a little tighter now too, huh? So let's get you back. We're gonna start at the Armstrong method now. A little bit of choke, a little bit of throttle. What do they call this? A functional test on the recoil? Ooh, she's got compression. Hi, caramba. I have not started this machine, and it did sit out last night. So, prime, choke, throttle, should go. It's cold though. It's cold. I didn't warm it up more than 10 seconds. gonna look at the length shot. Do it.